The following contest is a triple threat match. That is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Yamaguchi, Japan, Marco Satoru.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
A lot of folks believe we may see a new champion tonight, and you're looking at the one who believes it the most.
Blair Davenport, a young woman who won't let any competitor get in her way, and she does whatever she wants to do.
A world-traveled competitor looking to make her mark in WWE.
And introducing the challenger from Wellington, New Zealand, Blair Davenport.
Always looking to make a statement of superiority and viciousness.
Exerted her dominance as one of the top women in NXT UK and is now looking to take over all of WWE.
Here's a woman who has plans to send a message to the women's locker room every time she steps into the ring.
Yeah, hoping to strike fear in the hearts of the entire division, as she's done in the past.
Has been a master of mind games already, and she's only getting started.
Introducing the champion, representing Toxic Attraction from New York. She is the NXT Women's Champion, Amanda.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. And things getting started for these three in this triple threat match. This one's gonna test these superstars' creativity. It's gonna take outside of the box thinking to prevail against two other competitors.
Uh-oh!
Reversal! Can she capitalize? Jumping neck breaker. Ouch! Counter! And now there's an opening. Rake right across the back. Jump press, German suplex.
Did that just happen?
Up and up. Is it enough? The cover! No! Kick out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful? successful in a no disqualification match.
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you wait.
Middle rope, missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
She's into the ring again.
Oh, man.
Tossed into the corner.
On Davenport's mistake.
Forearm to the jaw.
What are we about to see next?
Whiplash, neck breaker. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. The challenger eating up some damage. This is as much a dare as it is a statement.
She's able to get out of the way. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Back and forth from these competitors. Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Start counting, Saxton. Into the corner. Oh, kicks right to the midsection. Opponent dropped in the corner and unloading. Oh, my! The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Oh, my God.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. She returns the favor.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Hangs on by a thread.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
It might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Oh, no, not with the bat.
Home run.
And Blair evades that.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back.
Ah, vicious knee to the face.
The champ will stay champ.
Oh! An interference.
Damn, if it didn't rip me. Oh.
Chop!
Not done just yet.
Oh, a handstand.
Fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Into from behind.
Oh boy. Shoulders down.
For the win.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner. And still the NXT Women's Champion.
Quite the performance from all three superstars in this match.
And if you ask that superstar right there, she simply wanted it more than the other two tonight. I don't know how true that is, but she certainly made a statement.